Hello, Dream Flights. It has been forever. I'm here to do sort of a day in the life. I'm going to get groceries, and it kind of stresses me out. It costs so much. My credit card bill is insanely high this summer, and all I buy is groceries. That's crazy. But I have the biggest list like ever. This is all Walmart. That is all Sam's Club, and then I have to go to Cub Foods, which is like our local grocery store. So that is going to be lots and lots and lots of money. So I thought I'd take you with me. I'm gonna start with an outfit of the day. So this is my hair. I just put it up like that because that's the only thing I can do with it. I'm 41, so the only makeup I wear is a little bit of brow shadow stuff and a little bit of eyeliner and a little bit of mascara and some Burt's Bees lip stuff. I'm wearing this really cute Patagonia sweatshirt. It's $90. I didn't buy it. I don't have that kind of money. But my Evan's friend's mom, she was like, "Hey, I got these sweatshirts that none of us want anymore. Do you want them?" I'm like, "Yes." And it's so cute. It fits me so perfectly. I have this super cute Adidas shirt underneath. Adorable shorts. They're like running shorts. They're so dang cute. I love them so much. Let me flip you around. And I've got my fancy Adidas shoes. And I can't decide if ankle socks are cool these days, or if no-show socks are cool. So I just switch it up every few days, and sometimes I do ankle socks and sometimes I do no-show socks. So tell me, what is the cool thing? I've seen it both ways, and I don't know if it's if you're older, you shouldn't wear ankle socks, and that's like a younger kid thing. Don't know. But anyway, that's that. Let's go to Walmart. I dread Walmart. I hate it so much. But it is the only place that is affordable and where I can get everything. So let's do it. I'm not sure when the last time I've made a video, but in the meantime, if you don't follow me on Instagram, Henry got his permit, so he's driving like with us now. And that's crazy. Like he's so good and he's so mature, but seeing him drive, it's just like I can't believe I'm old enough to have a kid that's driving. Like it's great. I love it. I love it. I love the ages of my kids. It's great. Good morning, Dream Flights. I thought I'd vlog today because Henry is going to take his knowledge test to get his driver's permit today. So I'm hoping he passes. He was totally cool about it and totally fine about it until his friend took it yesterday and didn't pass. So now he's super nervous about it. But I think he'll be just fine. So that is what we're doing this morning. It's a beautiful but chilly morning. Update everyone, Henry.
I passed.
Say it with excitement.
I passed.
Say it with excitement.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
I'm the most excited I've ever been.
Yeah. I'm so excited too. So you saw we went to Dairy Queen to celebrate. What'd you get?
A burger and fries and a blizzard.
What kind of blizzard?
Cookie dough.
Cookie dough. Here, I'm gonna slip it around. I got the chicken strips and fries, and it was so delicious. And I got strawberry sundae, and the kids are eating the leftovers.
Good stuff.
We've had a lot of medical stuff this summer. My eyes, I have chronic dry eye, and I've also was diagnosed with Fuchs dystrophy, which is something that won't affect me for decades, apparently. And I'll need double cornea transplant, which they act like is no big deal. So that's something to look forward to. Hopefully, they're all wrong on that, though, but my issue is just pain in my eyes all the time. Evan stepped on like a nail or something and went to the ER, and he's fine now, but that was another medical thing. Henry has this mystery medical thing going on right now, and it's been so frustrating. It's been going on since May 28th. It's with his throat, and they said it was mono, but he tested negative for mono, negative for strep, and it just got worse and worse and worse. Swallowing is hard, so we're going to ENT tomorrow, no, Wednesday. But it is getting better. We had to go to urgent care because it got so bad. Nobody seems to care. It's, I don't know, our health system is super frustrating. They charge you an arm and a leg for stuff. They don't really care. I don't know. It's been frustrating. So anyway, that's what we've been up to. Since I was talking about Henry's throat and stuff, I thought I would pop on here because we saw an ENT today. And first, we saw a nurse practitioner, and she's like, "Oh my gosh, I've never seen anything like it. His uvula, that little hangy down thing, completely gone. It's just, I don't even know how to describe it. His whole mouth, like palate, was just white, and it's unlike anything anybody has seen. Then they brought the other a doctor in, and she looked, or a PA in. She's never seen anything like it. They did a swab for like culture, whatever, and then he had to get a biopsy because they were worried about it. So we're praying that it's nothing bad, like some rare thing. I don't know. I'm kind of hopeful because this medicine, I don't know where I left off or what I told you, but he's on an antibiotic and it does look better, but he did completely lose his uvula. So I don't know. Pretty weird, but I hate mystery illnesses like that. I also have a return, which I'm sort of dreading, but I should show you. There's these period underwear. Has anybody tried these? These are the most affordable ones I've ever seen before. They're $8 something at Walmart. These are too big, so I need to get a different size eventually, but I'm just going to return them. But I thought, holy cow, that is such a good deal. I love them so much, like, you know, in general. The ones I have are $18, which is the cheapest I found previously, and that's from Target, and I love those. But these, I really like the feeling of them. So anyway, going to return those. Tell me what you think if you use them. Grocery bill number one, $225. There's my cart. Sam's Club was a total of $122. So I'm skipping the regular grocery store. I just can't do it. I'm too tired. There's too much stuff. I ended up getting the one thing I really needed, which was ground beef. I just got that at Sam's Club, which I don't usually do, and it's more expensive at Sam's because it's higher percentage. So, but whatever. We're going to go with it. Head home. Driving home, and no one was in the Taco Bell line, and I went to Taco Bell. I got a hard shell taco and nachos. This is the second time I've been to Taco Bell since we moved here 6 years ago, so I never go here, but it looks good. Here's my taco. There's my nachos. Pretty good. He even asked me if I wanted a glass of water with it, which was super nice. This is the hard part, putting all this stuff away. Henry must have put a new Dexcom on. I see a Dexcom sitting here. I went for a walk with my mom and it's so hot and humid. And then the rest of the day, I'm just kind of driving kids here and there and everywhere. So that's going to be my vlog for today. Thank you for watching. It's been a really long time. It's nice to check in with you guys. So thank you for watching. I'll see you again. It's 5:30 and I wasn't going to make supper, but I changed my mind. I'm going to make cabbage rolls. They take forever though. I grew this cabbage. Can you believe it? It's the most beautiful cabbage. I'm so proud of it. Really cool. I have two more out in the fridge because they all grew and were ready at the same time.